Hallelujah. What car do you want, sir? Huh? A Bentley. Yeah. I'm saying this because I saw a man somewhere. What is he? God is about to give him a car. A Mercedes Benz. That one. Is. So God wants to give you a new car.
Amen. I receive it.
Are you hearing me?
Yes, I hear you, prophet.
God wants to give you a brand new car.
Amen.
Because right now you're driving a very old car.
Yes, that is true.
It's what, a Mercedes Benz?
It's a Mercedes Benz, an old Mercedes Benz.
An old Mercedes Benz.
Yes.
So now I'm seeing a new Mercedes Benz coming to you.
I receive it.
Where is he? He went down. Oh, he received it. Receive in the name of Jesus. If you are a little man, not only jump. Mama, are you ready for a new car?
Yes, I am.
Huh?
Yes.
You are tired of this car?
Very.
Because I'm trying to buy a wheel like I'm up in my chela maze.
Hey.
So now, today, God has heard your cries.
Amen.
Are you hearing me?
Amen.
God has heard your cries.
Amen.
The Mercedes Benz that is coming, because the one you are driving is very old, old Mercedes Benz.
Yes.
Something like an E-Class, old E-Class.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes, it is.
Old E-Class, but there's a car that is coming.
Amen.
You are blessed. Hallelujah. You're free. Stand up, sir. Let me pray for you. Do you know a person who killed your brother?
No.
Huh?
No.
Because the same people, they want to kill you now.
No.
But you will see them and they'll be defeated.
Amen.
Oh, you hear me? The people who killed your brother, now they are coming to you now. But you as a child of God, you will see them and their powers will fall down. Your friend. Because I went to him and I said, do you know who killed your brother? He doesn't even know. Come on. Your friend. There was a lady who once called you. You remember? You're doing a business with her, like you're trying to, I don't know if you're cooking, something like that.
Yes, it's true.
Huh?
It's true.
You're trying to cook with this lady. I'm seeing something like a caravan used to go on the street.
Yes.
Like in farms or something.
It's true.
So you used to cook there.
Yes, it's true.
But the relationship didn't end very well.
It's true.
So now God will give you your own business.
Amen.
Of transport, I thought it's far away from the people, so I have to.
Are you hearing this? Sometimes when you talk, you can think we're just talking. Because that's what you're considering.
Yes.
That he wants to move the church to another place.
Yes.
So, when do you want to move?
I'm no longer moving now that God has spoken.
You still want to move?
No.
Yeah?
No, I don't want to move now.
But I've got a question for you. What happened to John the Baptist?
I didn't get
you. You can still be in a place where there's a lot of people, but your church, you find it's empty.
Yes.
It's possible. You can be in a place where, how many churches are here in the Gauteng that are empty?
It's true. Huh? It's true.
Look at us now. We are not even open yet. What do you think will happen by the time churches are open? You will see people are due to the road there. It does not matter the place. Are you hearing me?
Yes.
It does not matter the place. People used to follow John the Baptist in the wilderness. There were many people there. Anointing, it drags everything to itself.
Amen.
If you go to people, people will go somewhere. Come here. Whether Satan likes it or not, God will give you a job.
Yes, man, we're going to receive.
Never feel like, you know, everything is turning against you.
Amen.
You understand?
Yes, man.
Never feel like things are turning against you.
Yes, man.
So now today, after I pray for you, a job is coming.
Amen.
I'm saying a job is coming.
Amen. I believe, man of God.
I'm saying a job is coming.
I believe, man of God.
Can I say it for the last time?
Yes, man of God.
The reason why I'm telling you many times, because different people have prayed for you.
True, man of God.
And nothing has happened.
True.
So now let's see after this.
Yes, man of God.
If the job will come. Because sometimes the issue is that when people are looking at you, they're not seeing you. They see, like, it's like you're an animal. You know, they've given you a spirit that when other people are looking at you, they'll just hate you for nothing. Where's your brother?
He's at home, man of God.
Let's pray for your brother. If I told you that now, I want to tell you about your brother now. You must pray for your brother. Are you hearing me?
Yes, man of God.
I believe God will help you. He's struggling a lot. What you must do now, where you're sleeping, buy anointing water. Are you hearing me?
Yes, man of God.
Buy anointing water. This spirit that visits you won't come there again.
Amen.
You know the kind of a spirit that visits.
Yes, man of God. I'm aware. Huh? Yes, man of God.
So because even now, even this past week.
Yes.
See the past week.
Yes, man of God.
Has happened.
True, man of God.
So now, pray God will help you.
Amen.
What happened to your BMW? Huh? What happened to your BMW?
It's got a gearbox problem.
It has got a gearbox problem. What is it?
I need to replace the whole gearbox.
You need to replace the whole gearbox. So I'm praying for you. God will give you money.
Amen.
You're free. And sister, you must forgive.
Yeah.
Are you hearing me?
Yes.
If you forgive this man, things will happen again.
Okay.
You understand?
Yes.
Things will, God will restore you.
Amen.
Because this man is like he was coming to destroy your life.
Yeah.
Huh?
Yes.
So now forgive him. I mean, how do we give someone a car and destroy it? You give him another one, they destroy. Give him the third one, they destroy. Ah! So now God will restore you. And after God restores you, you must be faithful to God.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Many of you here, let me tell you this, you're not faithful before God. Are you hearing me? You're not what?
Faithful.